Did you guys know that whenever you buy something in Rushreal Market, you have tons of benefits? You get much better prices than you have in the game client, you can support your favorite content creator with a promo code, and you can also limit the number of your purchases. Instead of several mini transactions, you can just buy yourself platinum and then buy in-game stuff such as gems, passes or deal offers with it. If you want to support me, please use code MONTY whenever you purchase in the market. You can leave me a message that will show on my stream as well. For all the people who uses my code, big thanks. Yeah, I will try four trends. Yeah. Oh my god, I hate when I merge and try to get like tier 4 or tier 5 non-trend unit and it turns into tier 1 trend. It's quite annoying. Yeah. I think it's worth keeping tier 4 and don't merge to tier 5 because it's too risky. Alright, finally got my tier 4 unit. Yeah. And wait till you see the mana gain after the build the death wave. Keep getting stacks on the ones that I don't want. I mean, it will pay off later on, but I'm getting stuck. 4-4. Yeah. And imagine I'm playing Trent and I have already 13k. Yeah. Thank you.
I have 30 and I'm merging like crazy. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, that's also what I don't understand. Is that they wanted games shorter and now they are giving more mana, more buffs, like. I have 50k mana. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, because I think that's what they want to do with this game. They don't want it to be that long. But they want active gameplay. It's not like... Oh my god, I'm so lucky. They didn't match my trends. But they want the games to be active, you know? Like, you have to merge, you have to do stuff. And then not like only sit AFK. Which I think might be good. Yeah, same. I'm just merging, man. I'm just keep on merging. Oh, my trends are getting merged for sure. 6 minutes.
Hey there, thanks for watching. And if you like the video, please subscribe and like, as it helps me a ton. You can also leave a comment if you like, as I read and respond to every comment. Thanks for watching.